Today, we are gonna fix Instagram notes not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to leave Instagram beta. We do this because the beta version is used for testing new features. And sometimes, these tested features may be removed temporarily from the devices of the beta program users. To leave the beta program, open the Play Store. Scroll down and click on Leave. Confirm by clicking on Leave again. We have left the beta program. Also, remember to update Instagram if there are any available updates. The second step is to switch from a professional account to personal account. Sometimes, the account type can affect the available features. To switch to a personal account, open Instagram. Then, click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Select Settings and Privacy. Scroll down and click on Account Type and Tools. From there, you can change your account type to personal. After doing that, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Instagram. If the problem is caused by a bug in the application, reinstalling it can be effective. To clear Instagram's data, open Settings. Scroll down and tap on Apps. Then, select Manage Apps. Type Instagram in the search bar. Once we find it, tap on Storage. Then, click on Clear Data and Clear All Data. To confirm, we press OK. We have cleared Instagram's data. To uninstall Instagram from our device, we go back to the previous page and tap on Uninstall. Confirm by clicking on OK. We have uninstalled Instagram. To reinstall it, open the Play Store. Type Instagram in the search bar. Then, click on Install. We have installed Instagram. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download the old version of Instagram. The reason we do this is because the latest update to Instagram may cause the notes features to not appear. If that's the case, downloading the old version can resolve the problem. Before downloading the old version, uninstall the up-to-date Instagram from our device. Once we have done that, we open our browser. In the description section, there will be a download link. Click on it to open the site. After opening the site, click on Download. Once the download is complete, install Instagram. The installation process is complete. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.